Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
Target is a PF logistics officer who works as a human trafficker on the side. The client wants him dead. He's currently on the run somewhere on the savannah with bodyguards. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF at the Tati abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be at the comms facility at the Tati abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. Find a route. Find a man.
The map has been updated.
Be careful down there, boss!
Please select a deployment point. Body analysis complete. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Please select a deployment point. The map has been updated.
Fire!
Guard post captured.
Quiet!
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Please select a deployment point.
He's coming too. Roger that.
captured and the map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Snake, I wanted to ask you about the man on fire. What do you remember from the hospital? Anything we can use?
Well, he took off the moment the sprinklers started up.
Sprinklers? The fire system?
And when he got sprayed with water from the burst pipe, it slowed him down.
If we escaped on horseback, he wouldn't cross the river either.
And then it started to rain. And he disappeared.
Water against fire. Is it that simple? I mean, it makes sense. It's just hard to believe it would work on a guy like that.
Fire! Fire! Cover me! Fire!
Guard post captured.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him.
Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated.
Coming too. Roger that.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy craft detected. The map has been updated.
Should enable you to sneak past enemies. You made it to the Detani abandoned village. That's where the enemy PF's coded transmission came from. There's got to be a transmitter there somewhere. It could have the intel file containing the encryption key. Look for an antenna.
The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Boss, that prisoner you extracted was a civilian abducted by the target. He says the trafficker is trying to make contact with a human rights NGO. He hopes that by handing over his list of buyers, they'll guarantee his safety. But I don't get it. Why an NGO? Why run to someone else for help?
Please select supplies requested.
Sadiso.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Supply drop complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Detective, the map has been updated.
Picked up an intel file.
Extraction.
According to this information, the target is headed for Kasiba Camp. We also have his movement route. I've updated your map. Use the target's route to locate him. Eliminating him will be much harder if he makes it to the Kasiba Camp. Take him down on the savannah.
Spit it out.
Outpost captured.
A prisoner. He might have some information. If you extract him, we'll see what he knows. You gonna extract him? Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Sangunagi.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Please select a deployment point.
subject is in.
Please select a deployment point. Extraction arrived at mother base. Extraction arrived at mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis.
That's the target. Eliminate him, however you see fit.
The map has been updated.
Zone by chopper or on land. That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
All right. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Our trafficker was very talkative. Guinea pigs. That's what became of his kidnap victims. Says he got a good look at that factory in Zoya Badiabulu when he dropped off some fresh guinea pigs for them. Along with our man without a face. His instincts told him to run like the rat he is. Said it wasn't worth the money. Figured he could be next. That's when he went to the NGO for help. He thought that in exchange for his buyers list, they could set him up with a new identity someplace far away. He had an idea who he was up against, and he didn't want to take any chances. A true rat. But like us dogs, he knew when he smelled trouble. And something else, he said the specimens come from deep in the forest. We don't know what he meant by specimens just yet, but those guinea pig symptoms match what we've seen on the infected at Mother Base. Deep in the forest. Maybe there's the clue we need to beat this infection. Boss, the truth could be right around the corner. Boss, if you got time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long. Finally heard from one of our missing intel team members. He says he has a solid lead on the epidemic at Mother Base. Take a look at the mission details ASAP.